It's time for a continuation of Mario Party Superstars. Rocky Road, it's the minigame. It's the Rocky Road minigame in this case, though. 2v2. Oh my god! There's like these borders and everything. Yes! Oh my god. Oh, come on. Really? Oh my God. So it wasn't even lost silver coins because of the Piranha thing. Are you kidding me? Oh no! Ah! So I can dive in time for that one. If I managed to actually dive in time, I would have been able to escape. I couldn't escape in time. And obviously it sucks just when you can't escape in time now. So 8. Oh my god. I thought a Piranha thing was gonna get me, but I'm just glad it didn't. Rapid River Race. Right, so... know. Right, hey, 21.66. Salsa didn't do too bad. I may feel like I could have done better, but for not long, I'm pretty happy with the 21.66 seconds. So five. Well, here's the nice part about that. But, oh my god, though. Go. This one is like one of the hardest I've played on the team against CPs on hard mode. It's like they always trick me every single time. Look, I don't see how people can probably win this. If I feel like it's kind of like an unfair game. In this case, though, it's like a little unfair. If it's rigged more, it's rigged more in favor of the computers instead of me. And that's BS. I tell you, it's BS in that case. And then I get a fine. Yes! But here's the nice part about this one. It's like half a price. Daisy? She's like keeping me on my toes. It's like a Daisy on Hard reference. Entirely. Probably in another area, I guess I could say. Mini game time. What's that mean? I was like, come on. Alright. Pass a pair, I'll take it. In any case though, here we go. No! I feel like I'm It's a good passive peril, even though it's like, it can be quite difficult. Special master. In any case, the bird will get to 10. So we'll see. Uh-oh. Who knows, this could really mess me up. No, once I'm just glad it actually didn't have any effect on me. But Birdo, on the other hand, come on, really, Rosalina? Is that even needed or not? As I recall, it's not needed based on how we use, based on how I see it. It's needed based on how we use it. Goomba spawning, though. And so. Oh no! Daisy! What? Where'd you come from in that piece? You must have had a rig of it about you being on hard mode, right? Nimmy. About the joke, it was of course the dumb hard joke. Once again, oh my God. Come on, Rosalina. Really, well, the story comes, Rosalina actually has six of them in this case, whereas I have only five. So pretty much, this game is called like, 15 is called like, one of the most intense ones out there. Ten. 28. Right, so easy to say I'm gonna go pretty far with this one. Doesn't matter if I see Bowser or not, if I gotta go. Seriously? only, he says. Are you kidding me? Yes! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, that was close. Really? There better not be another star. Yes! You better not push me into a hole. Ah. Oh. I didn't calculate properly in that one. Definitely. I guess I could say I didn't calculate correctly in that one. Yeah, you know, Bert, I hope he saw that one coming. It better not be Bowser again. Come on, just give me a toad one. Seriously? And then because I'm actually a personal performer. Hey! Get out of the way! Are you kidding me right now? What are you thinking, Daisy? Seriously? Is that even needed out of you? I'm just glad I can get it. 0.5 or no more, please. Yay! Whew. Well, I definitely need that. Oh, that was the end. You better not get 222. Oh, me versus everyone else. No, that's not even fair. Really, Daisy? It's like anything but a one.